holiday king, dined out with stars. From London to New York, after to Capri, in perfume by Chanel and clothes by Givenchy. You sip Camparis with David and Peter at Norman's parties by Lake Geneva, scaling the dizzy heights of high society. I'm lonely with a checkbook and a family tree. You chase the sun around the door as good until the light of you became obscure and left you on your own and in the shade. An English lady of a certain age, and if the nice young man would buy you, you'd say with a conspiratorial wink, you wouldn't think that I was 17. Then you'd say, no, good. You had to marry someone very, very rich so that you might be kept in the style to which you had all of your life been accustomed to. But that the socialists had taxed away from you, gave him children, a girl and a boy, to keep your sanity and value was employed. And when the time came, they were sent away. Well, that was simply what you did.
Someone will fill the glass and let him shout about it. Chase the sun around.